You pull up and we say, ah, shit, yeah. I've been stacking, running up them rackies in the trenches with my niggas fucked ass, we ducked the district. I ain't signing on no deal unless they talking about some figures. Put that bag on top your head and have your partner come and kill you. I know sometimes I be turned up. They claim they left my homie burnt up. Ain't no way we can chill, this a little kill and get your head pumped. This blicky with me, if it gets too fishy, we gon' send it up. We get busy.
Much money?
I'll split it with you.
We'll just split it with everybody.
One, two, how many, I don't know how many people. Check how many people are going, and I say do
12. That's times 4, 24, 36, 48. 48.
Yeah, there's 12 in one.
Yogurt. How many?
Three. Garlic.
Yogurt.
Get the minced garlic.
Minced garlic. Bread? Non-bread?
Yeah, we get the pita bread.
Pita bread, how many?
Two each person.
Yo, we're making shawarmas tonight. Can we lit? We make the best shawarmas.
Oil, what vegetable oil.
Why can't we just take the No, the spray, the Pam.
I want the spray.
Why do you always raise your upper lip?
When you talk. Jack likes shawarma too, man.
He does.
I never noticed.
Now I'm thinking about it. Now I'm conscious.
You always do. You're like.
Now I'm conscious.
Like, you're always like this. Like. Right. See.
We stopped at pita bread.
That's it.
Oh. Parsley. That's the key ingredient.
Yeah.
Oh, this is like homemade.
I mean, it's fucking good. It's fucking good. Get you the macros too.
If she's down,
we can go together. Like, we can just go to the grocery store together.
Actually, no, just go pick it.
But you're gonna cook at Zach's anyway, so why does it matter what?
In the Burberry trenches, free all the real rights that serve in a sentence. Yeah. I emerged from the trenches, it was crack that I served from them benches. Got a bird and I rinsed it. Now I'm swerving in Benzes. 30 odd sixes, I can murk you from distance. I keep my gun in perfect condition. Machine get dirty like Ben Wallace putting in work for the Pistons, right? Louis Kicks, Virgin made.
Pass out, these temples are whack.
Just
swear. For the video.
How's it going, guys? I'm Malhar Patil, just starting my YouTube channel here. I'm a powerlifter from Canada in the 74 kilo weight class. How's it going, guys? It's Malhar Patil, powerlifter from Canada, powerlifting coach from Canada. I'm going to competing in nationals in 14 weeks now. Be my third for, I don't know, so one of the nationals that I've done. And I'm pretty excited. I haven't been able to compete for a long time because of injury and COVID, obviously, but Canada's has been no comps, so I'm excited. Been pretty fun, but getting my coaching company started and getting my body back in shape to compete again. So I'm excited. I'm 14 weeks out. We did deadlifts today. They moved pretty well. We hit a 555 top set at a pause tempo on the way down. They gassed me, almost passed out a couple of times, but here we are. It was a good workout. We're gonna hit some accessories now, and that's it. Yeah. Alright, boys and ladies, that was a good deadlift session. Hit a 555 triple. My hips, I didn't train for 5 days because I was away in the Arctic for work. And back, moved okay, was a bit slow. Back offs moved really well, but accessories felt nice. We'll see what we hit on bench tomorrow. I'm gonna go eat some shawarmas. Hashtag famished, they're gonna be healthy. It's gonna be nice. And I'm gonna come back and hit a big bench tomorrow and high bar squats. Peace.
All my baby come through. It's a spaceship, I got stars on the roof. Knew me in the past and now you say I'm brand new. Feeling like a dawn when I'm out the 42. Bring a couple friends with you, baby come through. All my baby come through. Baby come through, baby come through. Baby come through, baby come through. Baby come through. I'ma bust down in Balenciagas. Shawty got shawty, she riding shotgun. If you freaking in this club, baby drop some. I ain't mean to call you bitch if you not one.
So triggered out here. It's winter. I live somewhere where it's minus 40 out sometimes. People leave the windows open in the gym. That's crazy. Go to jail for that, man. We'll go to jail for less in my town. Can't do that. Can't be doing that. I'm gonna break a bone or some. So I'm here eating my meal with Jason Tatum. Fucking
good ass podcast going on right now. I just wanted to talk about
what today's video is about. What you guys are gonna see in the video is a little bit of me going into me getting ready for meat prep. I'm getting some deadlifts in, lighter bench, some lighter squat work going on, and basically it's the start of the prep. And you'll also see a little snippet of me having a little bit of fun. So I just wanted to go in and just be like, the last 2 years has been about me getting injured and coming back into comp prep and haven't been able to compete because of COVID, and I tore my hip. So it's been kind of a roller coaster. So what I did was, you know, one of my friends is leaving, one of my close buddies, and then one of my boys, he wrote this big exam for the CPA to become an accountant. So we celebrated, and I like to do that about 15, 16 weeks out before comp, just because I know now it's comp mode and I'm not gonna get out of it. So now it's basically just eat, work, train, and talk to the family and friends here and there, but there's gonna be no craziness. Even though Christmas and stuff is around the corner, it's gonna be I'm pretty much dialed in at this point. So that's me having fun. I just wanted to put it in the video to show that like it is important to have a little bit of fun as well during training, because adherence is a very big factor. So if you're not having fun with this, there's no point. So I'm gonna get this huge ass meal in. It's pretty big, but it's also not very carb dense, so it'll sit inside me. Right now, low 74s. I'll be able to fill that out hopefully come Christmas time and
meditate, be sitting around 75, 76, and that'll set me up for meat prep and water cut perfectly for the comp. Yeah.